Friends, hi, namaskar, and a very warm welcome to today's episode of the program. Actually, today is the first episode of season 2 of the program. So, what am I going to talk about in season 2? Any guesses? No? Well, in season 1, I have spoken mainly about literature, books, and the authors who have, through their writings, made literature so joyful to all of us. While thinking about what should I speak in season 2, I thought, why don't I talk about history? History has always been my favorite subject, and by history, I mean the contemporary history of the last 125-30 years. I always feel that what we are today as a society, how we are behaving, what sort of amenities we are having, have all been shaped by the history of the last 125-30 years like that. There is one more thing. All of us are witnesses to at least some of the events of this particular history. Of course, the older people have witnessed more events, while the younger ones have been witnessing lesser events. So that way it is also interesting, because some of the things which I am going to talk about are already fresh in all of your minds. If we look back the history of the past 100-125 years have been very eventful. Whether it is political, whether it is social, whether it is in the field of science and technology, so many things have happened in this past century, and also a little bit more of that. It will become very interesting to talk about them in the coming episodes. In this last period, what have we? Politically, we have two world wars, we have a lot of meaningless wars like the Vietnam War, Iraq-Iran War, Part 1, Part 2, etc., etc., Indo-Pakistan War. And it has ultimately resulted in the urban terrorism that has caused so much pain and mayhem amongst the unsuspecting citizens. Again, what we see in the field of science and technology. In this period, we had gone and improved our inventions to a great extent. In fact, aeroplane was not invented when 1900, and today where are we? We are having even space travel, and man has landed in the moon, machines have gone to Mars, and next step maybe we will be in Mars. Socially, what have we? In the last century, the colonies have gained independence, bringing in great social changes. The colonies which were in Asia and Africa are now all free, and they have been in the forefront of social revolutions. In technology, the way the technology IT development has advanced, this has resulted in the present day tech savvy generation. And in the field of medicine, we have seen tremendous inventions like the invention of penicillin, like the cure for TB, etc., etc. But having said about so many improvements and so many developments which have been actually the result of hard work of dedicated men and women who have spent their lives in the welfare of human race, the last century has also thrown up people like Hitler, Mussolini, as well as we have witnessed the major genocides during that particular century. So all the events that have happened in the last century and quarter have been at best mixed. But what to do? In history, we have to take good as well as bad. So what I am going to do is, in the next few episodes, I am going to talk to you about the major events of this period, decade wise. Some of those decades will be fitted in a single episode, while others, where there are more events, may need more than one episode. I will try to cover as much as possible, but please point out if I have missed out something. That will always help me to improve and provide more information to you all. What I want from these episodes is that you should sit back and enjoy them like any good bedtime story. And if any of you would be interested in further research, you can take it forward from there. Having said so much on what is going to be discussed in the further episodes of season 2, I think now time to say goodbye. So, namaste. See you all definitely in the next episode. Doing what? Welcoming the new century. That is, we will talk about the first decade of 1900, that is the 20th century. Thank you. See you definitely next time.